Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. Find the integer part of s. Here, s equals 1 over 1 over 1980 plus 1 over 1981 plus until plus 1 over 2001. In general, a real number has two parts, integer part and the decimal part. To find the integer part of s is not as difficult as you think. Let's analyze the denominator of s first. The denominator is a sum of 22 terms. Here, you can count this way. 1980, 1981, 1982, until 2001. Totally, we have 22 terms here. Here are two questions for you. From the sum of the denominator, which term is the largest term? Which term is the smallest term? The first term, 1 over 1980, is the largest term because it has the smallest denominator, 1980. Which one is the smallest term? 1 over 2001. This term has the largest denominator, 2001. Therefore, we have the following result. S is bigger than 1 over 1 over 1980 times 22. What does this mean? This means from the denominator, we replace all the remaining terms except the first one by 1 over 1980. Therefore, S is bigger than 1 over 1980 times 22, which is 1980 divided by 22. This equals 90. Therefore, S is bigger than 90. We use the smallest term, the last one, 1 over 2001. Replace every term by 1 over 2001. Therefore, S is less than 1 over 2001 times 22. Here, 22 is the total number of terms from the denominator of S. This is 2001 divided by 22. It equals 90 and 21 over 22. This means S is less than 90 and 21 over 22. Combining both results, we have S is between 90 and 21 or 22. The question is, what is the integer part of S? From this result, we can see that the integer part of S is 90. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.